Imagine you're walking past an ATM and it suddenly starts shooting money out onto the sidewalk like a Las Vegas slot machine. A dream come true, right? Well, when a cybercrime group called Carbanak made this exact thing happen at several banks across the globe in 2013, for those banks, it was the stuff of nightmares. So where would you like to begin? Select your preference from the menu.